you to dive in. Put your pride to the side and get loud here when you hide it.
Okay, y'all. I think you know what time it is. So, y'all, I've been packing up my clothes and it's taking me a minute to, you know what I'm saying, get it all packed up because I'm waiting for my clothes to dry. But underneath here, can you see? Well, up in there, that's my pants. And these are my shirts. I already got my shoes. I leave in a couple weeks. So, trying to go ahead and get it all done. So, I won't be doing it the last minute. Because last year, I was trying to do it last minute, and it wasn't going right. Like, 2 days before, I'm trying to get all this stuff done. And I ain't gonna do it this year, so I'm doing it early now. I'm not gonna take y'all with me to the hair appointment because I already did that. But I will show y'all what it looked like after.
trying to get my notebooks together
for class tomorrow because I like to have one notebook for each class that I got. I'm trying to find a notebook, but I don't want my notebooks to be the same.
Come on.